People are always asking me how I deal with the conditions of ice fishing when it's so cold. Well, first of all, you put an auto jigger there, you put the auto setter over here, and last but not least, you keep it on high. You gotta stay warm with the dog.